In this video, we will learn to find integral of square of secant of 7 minus 4 times x. Let I be equal to integral of square of secant of 7 minus 4 times x with respect to x. To simplify the integral, let us apply the substitution method. I have assumed 7 minus 4 times x is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of 7 minus 4 times x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As we know, derivative of 7 minus 4 times x with respect to x is equal to minus 4, so we are left with minus 4 times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting minus 4 to right gives us differential of x is equal to minus 1 upon 4 times differential of t. Substitution of 7 minus 4 times x by t and differential of x by minus 1 upon 4 times differential of t in integral I gives us I is equal to minus 1 upon 4 times integral of square of secant of t with respect to t. We know the derivative of tangent of t is square of secant of t. The video appearing in the upper right corner explains the derivative of tangent function. The link of the video is also given in the description section as well. So from the above derivative we can conclude tangent of t is the antiderivative of square of secant of t. So I is equal to minus tangent of t upon 4 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integral. Substitution of t by its value gives us I is equal to minus tangent of 7 minus 4 times x upon 4 plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.